We begin tonight on the Health Watch and continuing coverage of the H1N1 virus. That's the swine flu. Tonight, it is hitting close to home. The Gilroy Unified School District has shut down an elementary school. It will stay closed for 2 weeks after several of the kids have gotten sick and they are taking precautions. Action News broke the story tonight at 6 o'clock. Brittany Nielsen is live in Gilroy with the story for us tonight.
Dan, parents here in Gilroy and students are really on edge after finding out that their elementary school, Rucker Elementary, will be closed for 2 weeks. Marissa Visnaw has three kids attending Rucker Elementary School, a school now closed thanks to threats of swine flu.
It's very scary in the sense that my daughter, my fourth grade daughter, was really, really worried last night.
A class the Gilroy Unified School District specifically says has a cluster of students presenting flu-like symptoms.
And the classrooms that they're looking into is a mixed classroom that actually has two separate teachers, and then they switch, so there's a possibility of 60-plus kids that are in contact with each other.
Other grade levels are also showing symptoms. At least one child and possibly several others are being tested for the swine flu. Dance teacher Visnaw had to send Rucker students home.
We had two students that were supposed to be at our dance school today that were being tested, and they called and said there was a lot of kids from Rucker down being tested right then.
Rucker Elementary, along with three other Santa Clara County schools, will close Friday until May 11th. Or until further notice. Anthony Marquez lives right across the street from the elementary school.
So it's just a casual high, sometimes they'll use our driveway and walk to the school. But yeah, it's a little surreal, being so close to it, because you look at it as an international scale and you're thinking, wow, the globe,
The globe just hit home for folks here in Gilroy. These are some of the letters that were sent home with students today. This pink one here lets students know, lets parents know that the school will be closed. This letter lets them know what to look for and what signs to look for in their own children. And they say if they're showing any of those signs, do not let them go to school and don't let them associate with anyone else. Dan.
All right, thanks very much, Brittany. And across America, health officials are now reporting 120 confirmed cases in 16 different states. In California, the number of people infected has grown to 16, up 2 from yesterday. Still no reports confirmed of the swine flu here on the Central Coast, the H1N1 virus, as they're calling it. But Santa Cruz County is awaiting test results on 17 people.